What did your old man mean by that?
I think he's giving you a chance to run away, if that's what you want to do. Gino?
What?
Remember what he just said about your being at a crossroads?
What about it?
Well, I reckon I'll be at mine pretty soon. I just hope everything works out for you.
What do you care? You know, I really don't get this family. All of this worry over some poor little crummy animal. And you and your father and everybody trying to turn me into some kind of an angel.
That's not so. I just hate to see you have to throw your life away.
What do you care? I mean, why should my life matter one way or another to a bunch of dirt poor hicks?
Look, Gino, we may be a bunch of dirt poor hicks, but we got something a lot of other people miss. My mother and father happen to really love each other, and they happen to love their children. I've done an awful lot of thinking about what makes this family work, and I think it's because there's love enough to go around and some to spare. I think when my daddy looks at you, he sees me if I'd been born in Hell's Kitchen. I guess maybe we just care about life, whether it's a wounded raccoon or a runaway boy.